Burton and the Pork Chop Express, and I'm talking to whoever's listening out there.
Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Is that your problem?
Indeed. Look, we came here to see David Lopan, all right? David Lopan.
And you have succeeded, Mr. Burton.
What, you? I don't get this at all. I thought Lopan...
Shut up, Mr. Burton. You are not brought upon this world to get it.
Come on. Lopan is like...
Nothing you can understand.
Magic. The darkest magic. My soul swims in it, scattered across time, trapped in the world of formlessness. Magic, the darkest magic. My soul swims in it, scattered across time, trapped in the world of formlessness.
There are many mysteries, many unanswerable questions, even in a life as short as yours.
Yeah, well, the way I see it doesn't mean we shouldn't ask, like, where's my truck?
You're not looking for a truck. You're looking for a girl. A girl with green eyes.
Magic. The darkest magic. My soul swims in it, scattered across time, trapped in the world of formlessness. Magic. The darkest magic. My soul swims in it, scattered across time, trapped in the world of formlessness.
You have come a long ways to find me, but it is too late.
There are two girls with green eyes.
Then I will sacrifice Gracie Law to appease my emperor and live out my earthly pleasures with Mao Yin.
Magic, the darkest magic. My soul swims in it, scattered across time, trapped in the world of formlessness. Magic, the darkest magic. My soul swims in it, scattered across time, trapped in the world of formlessness.
Two girls with green eyes? Years. Two girls with green eyes?